said, but you have a feeling that the Pirates will not be able to sign Russell Martin. The Pirates will be looking for a catch and throw guy who can also hit.
Deep center. Borges back. Can't make the catch. Cervelli on his way to second, rounding it and heading for third. And is in there with a one-out triple.
Like I mentioned, Dan, a catch and throw guy with energy who can also hit, and he just did two of the three things right here. And you see the pitch pretty much center cut up out over the plate by Cooney. And, you know, Francisco Cervelli never has had an opportunity to play every day, relishing in this performance. And you thought Borges, man, with his speed was going to run that down. But once it hit, Francisco Cervelli, you watch him running hard to first base as soon as he saw that ball drop. The afterburners kicked in, and you know, how many catchers hit triples easily? That could have been a stand-up triple. Watch the emotion. You know, this is what Francisco Cervelli brings.